talked over these many months about marriage as being a sacred ceremony. It's not just the wedding ceremony, but it's marriage. It's ordained by God. God put man and woman together. And for the years to come, y'all are gonna find out more about each other, and every day is gonna get sweeter than the day before. If you keep God in the center and make Christ the center of your marriage, God can do anything. He can bring many families out of your family. And when you have family reunions, and you and Chanel are old and gray, and see grandchildren, you remember this day that you all decided to do this, and how much you blessed the earth by bringing more people into it and blessing other families around you. So God bless you.
Thank you.